Hi friends, hope you all are fine. Today I am sharing with you makhana and cornflakes recipe which is very helpful for heart, for bad cholesterol and losing weight. This is very loving for kids also because they enjoy crispy crunchy makhana. So let's get started with ingredients. Here I took 1 bowl of makhana, 1 bowl of cornflakes, 1 small bowl of peanuts, 3 to 4 tablespoon ghee, 1 small bowl of almond and cashew nuts, 1 small bowl of sunflower seeds, 8 to 10 curry leaves and masala, 1 pinch of red chili powder, 1 pinch of chaat masala, 1 pinch of mint powder, 1 pinch of black pepper powder and 1 tablespoon coriander leaves, 1/2 tablespoon cumin seed powder and salt to taste. So let's get started how to make this recipe. Here I took 1 pan, heavy bottom pan. Here I already added 2 tablespoon of desi ghee. Now we are putting makhana. As makhana get very fast and quick brown, so we have to keep stirring. Make sure the flame is not on high. On medium flame, we are still stirring to make it brown. This makhana. Now this makhana already turned into golden brown. So we remove quickly. Now we are adding 1/2 tablespoon of ghee in the pan and adding our cornflakes. Keep stirring until it's crispy and turn into light golden. So now our cornflakes already get in golden brown, so we removing it. Now we are adding 1/2 tablespoon desi ghee, 1 katori of peanuts. As these peanuts are raw, so we have to heat them until it's crispy. As our peanuts already turn into golden brown, we are adding almonds and cashew nuts and sunflower seeds. Make sure flame only on medium level. It's already turned into golden brown, so we remove from the flame. Now we are adding little bit of sunflower seed, curry leaves, we keep stirring until sunflower seeds crackle and curry leaves turn into crispy texture. Now I am gonna add 2 tablespoon of kishmish and 1 tablespoon of sesame seeds. This one I took later, so I am adding now. As we are putting kishmish, so this is very sweet and tangled taste in our recipe. Just stirring well. Now I am Now I am adding all the masalas which I show you earlier, and 1 or 2 seconds I stirring this one, and now I am gonna to add. Now I already added our all mixture, makhanas, corn flakes, peanuts, cashew nuts, almonds and sunflower seeds into that mixture, and steep keeping for 1 or 2 minutes. It's almost ready. We can put and keep aside for 2 weeks in airtight box. This is our recipe almost ready. Now we switch off our gas flame and box. So this recipe already prepared. Okay, love you all. Keep like and share. Thank you for watching this.